Welcome back to Dentistry and More. Today's session we will be covering the mandibular tooth extraction forceps. The last session we had covered maxillary forceps. So we don't have many varieties like maxillary forceps in mandibular section. We have very few because there is no pair forceps in mandibular molars and even for cow horn. So we have only one cow horn and one maxillary molar, mandibular molar forceps. Unlike maxillary has right and left molar and right and left cow horn forceps. So we have we have anterior and premolar forceps separate. So we can do extraction using this premolar forceps. This is actually a premolar forceps. We can do all the anterior and premolar extraction with this instrument. The anterior forceps will be a little more closer, the beaks. This is premolar forceps. The beaks are a little wider. So you can do extraction of anterior central incisor, lateral incisor and premolars. There is no right left premolar forceps. So you can do all the anterior and premolar tooth extraction using the same forceps. And the next one is molar forceps. So you can see the beaks. Beaks here it is. Similar beaks you have. You can see the beaks. So there is no right and left mandibular forceps. So this is a cow horn forceps, just like our maxillary cow horn. Here also you have the same beaks on both sides. It can be used for both right and left mandibular molars, where the tooth is grossly decayed and very minimal tooth structure is remaining. So this can be engaged to very apically and get and do the extraction. So the last session I told, if the beaks are touching, it will be of root forceps. So this is a mandibular root forceps. So any root you can retrieve using these forceps. And this one, the last session I showed, this is a milk tooth forceps. Can do all the milk tooth, mandibular milk tooth extraction using this instrument. So mandibular forceps, we don't have much varieties. We have a single forceps for the both right and left molars, even the cow horn, both right and left molars. A single anterior forceps can do all the extraction, even though one central incisor, lateral incisor forceps is there, so we don't have right now. So this premolar forceps can do all the extractions of anterior teeth and the molar, cow horn and the root forceps. And this one is the milk tooth forceps of mandibular teeth. Okay, I'll come up with a new session. Thank you.